feel my blood turning into black sap, and my aged skin into reddish bark.
Those you have removed from punishment were Perpetua and Esdras, foundling siblings who went on to be part of His Holiness God. It was said that Perpetua could speak to her brother even after death, for twisted are the paths of the miracle. Sorrowful be the heart.
penitent one, heed my confession. Cowardice taketh root inside of me in the face of this new test. By the who are we pilgrims, if not sinners, who have chosen wandering as the gentlest of pen? Oh, let my bent back cover my tears. Penitent one, may they tr- Those screams filled my soul with fright. Thou hast purged my fears and helped this poor pilgrim. We have chosen different roads. But still, absolution awaits at the end of the path for thee and this sinner. Merciful be the heart, penitent one. It is of little use.
The Knot of the Three Words. Here is where the first miracle took place. One devout and Tom, he placed a wooden log where he sat and prayed. He prayed hoping to be heard. He prayed for pain, so he could ease the guilt that sharply pierced his soul. Then, it made roots grow and twist over his arms and legs, but not a cry nor a complaint came out from his mouth. Every inhabitant of this land bore witness to it, and all of them prayed before the besought eternal joy of that youngster. This triune tree that sprouted years after his death was named the Knot of the Three Words. For three are its twisted trunks. And three were the words spoken by that youngster before he... Every year from its core flows a golden, burning liquid, perpetuating his memory and perhaps to remind us that the first miracle has not abandoned us. For twisted are, were, and will be the knot of the three words.
Thank you.